Children, we completed our block 13. Now let us write the PQs on this block. Now if you open page number 74, you can see the practice questions. Now coming to the first one. State whether the following statements are true or false. Now read each and every sentence properly and check that whether they are belonging to the lesson. So if they are, the sentence which is given that is there in the lesson, then you can say it is true. If the sentence doesn't belong, some difference is there in that sentence, then you can say they are false. Now coming to second question, what do Bucci and the panther cub do together? Why does this worry Vidor? So already we observed that they both were playing together. So what are they doing particularly, and why does this worry? So reason you want to write why this is, Vidor is very much worried about the Bucci when panther cub is playing with that. So if you want, you can listen to the lesson once again and you can write the answer which I explained already in your explanation. How does Vidor help in uniting the mother panther with her cub? So we observed that panther was searching previously for her cub. Now Vidor helped the panther to meet its cub. So how? The process, what he did, you can write taking only the main sentences within 4 to 5 lines. Now coming to fourth question, what could have happened had Vidor not locked up the cub in the garage? Write an alternative ending of the story. That means you want to think that Vidor might not have did that. If Vidor didn't lock the cub in the garage, you can think what would have happened and you can write it as the ending of the story. That is your own ending you are giving to the story. In fifth question, you can see some words like terrify, rumor, mystery and glistening. So these words already we had gone through in the glossary. So try to write your own sentences for these. Now read the sentences in the sixth question and write the meaning of the underlined word. Try to collect the meaning from the sentence. The jug is full to the brim with milk. Hold the jug carefully or else you will spill the milk. So what does it mean to the brim or with milk? So check that one and try to write the answer in your own sentence. In the same way, when I switched on the cartoon show, all the children gathered around the television. So all the children around the television, they gathered means what? Don't ring the bell and disturb them. They are seldom awake at this hour. So what does that mean? So they are asking not to disturb them. So they are seldom awake at this time. At this particular hour, they are seldom awake. So what does the word seldom means in the sentences? According to the first sentence and the other words given in the same sentence, try to think and write it. Now think of a secret. Seventh one, think of a secret you have kept from your family or friends and write a journal entry recording the event or episode and explaining why you kept it a secret. So you want to write a journal entry with 4 paragraphs as we discussed previously in your block 3 and 4. So you can read the journal entry about Sunita Chen's father in your page number 26, and basing on that you can write a journal entry explaining, giving the details of the introduction about that particular person, how they are related to you and your relation with them. Now complete your PQs and send it through WhatsApp. Okay children, thank you.